just free it up and done now, and then them do the research. One woman can make it, how much pair of shoelaces you can make from imp, how much soap, how much cologne can make from the herb, how much lotion. I just start them for doing those free top, but when them go put 1 foot in and 1 foot out, it not gonna work at that, you know, a 1 foot in and 1 foot out. This is a ganja shoes, hemp, what we call hemp. Ganja this make from. So we, everything almost on the lace and really hemp, but the shoes itself and the bottom and hemp, but you know, the uppers are hemp, herb it make from. You understand? So these are the things where we are show the government. Say the decriminalized thing not gonna work. But you just free top, that's what you can get for the research and do enough to do. Because right now, we still have to feel like we in a bondage. We still have to feel like, and I look over our shoulder, because we still have to look. And look over our shoulder, we are born a spliff. Because it's still not free. It don't free. It don't decriminalize that you can carry a certain amount.
Legalize it, yeah. Yeah. That's the best thing you can.
I used to smoke the weed, but I stopped. I'm having an eye problem, and based on what I read about the weed smoke, you know, the ganja, the marijuana, whatever they call it, whenever the men in here smoking the chalice, I would basically sit down beside them just to get the smoke, you know, in my eyes. So, I mean, the weed is good for many sins.
I'm not saying it's legalized, you're going to abuse it and you're going to go a certain way. But I want to know, say, all of them little young youth, they were the charge herb. During the years, I have a record. If you go get a police record and on the thing upon the record, then me do all in that place. And I'm gonna pay $100, I'm gonna pay $500. You see, who are them things we know, so them things they gonna erase, but that's still not enough. We want it free up. Because when you check it out, them still a hustling thing. Because if them all with more than 2 ounces, you're going to pay a fee. Money are going involved, because them tell that play. You're not going to pay it in our court, you're going to pay it out of the court, and it's new, there's no record. So you see, Babylon still a go around you.
Now 2012, going to a rehearsal, you know. Me have from Bridgenor, me and them always sit in and smoke and all the vibes. You understand me? I say and do conscious thing. You don't know, them know me a musician and them know say me is a man. You don't know. You see, music and herb go together. So me have this, and me will go into rehearsal now. Bridgenor them stop by and me and them there have a smoke before me go. You see, same time now a jeep a come. So I have a chalice, the herb already burned out of it. I have a chalice on my hand and the jeep come on. Them pass. When them pass, I still have a chalice on my hand. So I reverse back and jump out. You see? So when I jump out now, I say, good man officer. I say, boy, I don't want a good man in family. Come me, I carry a lock you. Carry me, go charge me. I end up going to court. I pay $5,000. You see me, dude? Now me for make a move now. It's like it's an hampering to me. Zinka, me can't go to the embassy with that. Because them turn me in a criminal when me in a criminal. You never catch me with a gun. You never catch me a thief. You never catch me a shoot nobody. You know, a musician.
And the gunman and the coke, them for look for. And a gun and coke. That them for look for. Weed not kill no one. Weed is a medicine. I plant it every day. I plant weed.
The stick where they say, boy, smoking the spliff and then go pay a fine. Pay what? Don't pay anything at all. Ticket the younger ones, the ones who is, you know, underage. When they ticket them now, they have to come with their parents. Because I think the children should be guided by the parents.